The National Action Council is one of the 73 political parties that field a candidate for the 2019 presidential election. But there seems to be rift in the party at the moment, following allegations by some members of the National Executive Committee of the party. They allege that their national chairman, Rabia Kenjis, who is the elected presidential candidate, has already sold a ticket to Reverend Dr. King at the sum of 5 million naira.
We have seen it. And we dissociate ourselves from money for hand, back for grant. This is a party who have elected a presidential candidate. However, the said presidential candidate decided to sell the to sell the said ticket to a top party for the sum of 5 million. This is contained in a document dated 21st day of November 2018, where our chairman, our presidential candidate, signed to relinquish our presidential aspiration to Mr. King Ezuko Emeka to be substituted for her as presidential candidate of her noble party.
They said they are left with no choice than to accept Reverend King as the authentic presidential candidate.
We as a party have decided in the interest of equity and good conscience to recognize Mr. King Ezuko Emeka as the presidential candidate of our party. Henceforth, the party recognizes and accepts Mr. King Ezuko Emeka as our presidential candidate.
The presidential candidate and the chairman of our great party, National Action Council, signed a document that she's going to give somebody else, the third party, the ticket.
And I view the election of the chairman in that respect, and the party has been properly served, and we are going to defend the party.
Hajia Rabia Sanjiz is expected to respond to these allegations. Meanwhile, the matter has been taken to court.